No.
Probably not. Yeah, I was gonna go like turn on the fan because I was thinking, oh, it's kind of warm. It's on.
It is on. I don't think it's doing anything.
It's spinning.
I don't know how fans work.
What do you mean?
Where does the cold air come from?
Well, that one just moves air around.
Yeah.
So it doesn't actually cool it. It just makes air circulate.
But my fan at home does the same thing, but it blows cold air. So how does that work?
What?
There's no cold air. But when it blows on me, I get a little chilly.
Cool.
I get a little chilly.
Yeah.
You should, in editing, like, pixelate it out.
I was thinking earlier, like, you know, wearing flip-flops. What if you're a top streamer? You go to a convention. Do you have to wear shoes?
I mean, you don't have to, otherwise your feet just end up on the wiki feed.
Right.
That's a good point.
Oh, monkey you. Yeah.
No.
Oh, no. Speak freely.
Do you want to put your feet on on full display?
It's time for the feet reveal.
Wow. I hope this PBs. Then we can be done.
I can finally get my feet on Wiki Feet.
Requiem of Spirit Wiki Feet.
Dirige-toi vers le lieu que t'indique la carte de la tablette Sheikah.
He's terrified.
He's just seen someone.
He was just in a lively video.
Yeah.
Dude, that train earlier?
Oh, that was.
That was terrifying.
Luckily, it wasn't actually like. Moving fast.
Yeah. But God, also the driver speeding away.
Dude, the driver
That guy behind the car was freaking the fuck out.
I mean, I would probably be.
Yeah.
Like, am I the reason this guy's gonna get demolished?
Will I be responsible for this man's life?
Sub 3. We've gotten sub 250, right?
Yeah, our PB is at 247.
That is cracked.
We have the goated SLR.
Oh. Okay, Rick, we're gonna have to get you to bring the
amiibo
cards over at some point.
Wait, what?
The amiibo cards?
Oh.
Thank you. Yeah, actually, that's not bad.
Not losing 10 seconds on this is fine.
Yeah. I mean, our bombs in PB, it was very good. Yeah. 4, 2P1C, that, like, bombs is a hard split. I mean, they're all hard, but some of them are a lot easier. Because bombs has, like, SOR clip.
It's kind of just the longest split.
It's this longest split. I just mash and gee. Out of care in the world, just happily pressing buttons.
I wonder how my mom's doing. I haven't talked to him since Friday. All I did was send him a picture of the bird.
Not great, but it's fine. Maybe we should, like, move further left and then throw aim. Or if it, like, that clip.
Yeah. Be really far left and then aim far right.
Five or something from that split.
It's fine. We can save.
We can save infinite time.
That was sub 8.
So, oh, that was sub 8. Okay.
Are you all cool with me posting these?
My face is already on the internet. But also, that's fine.
Who do you send to?
Mikey and Deepak.
I have my face on my Twitter already.
I know.
Yeah. No, I prefer it. I don't look good there.
Yeah. Go for it. Oh. We're fine. Yeah. I always
what?
three, two, one. It's fine because you got time save.
Yeah. We nailed it. We nailed it. The thousands of times we did it.
Thousands?
Millions.
Million. Yeah, we did it 1 million times and hit it.
That's what it looked like when she did it?
What? What? Oh god.
Oh.
I couldn't watch the clip. Even though you can't, like, see anything. I don't want to watch it.
I don't want to watch it, but...
Oh,
god, you can hear her screaming.
Right, the bounce on the...
Oh, we're so good!
Oh, that's
decent. That was a good one.
That was a gold?
That was a gold. Even after the really shitty slide.
But yeah. The foam pit, like, really?
Dude. It was a cement box.
What were they thinking?
They literally just put a couple foam cubes over, like, an area of cement. That's a crazy thing to do. That was my bad.
Okay. Yeah, that
like
the green
boys are fucking terrifying.
Jump off of there. I thought it was like one of those that like, she got knocked into the foam pit and hurt herself.
No, she jumped.
She like legitimately did like a fucking 1 foot jump. Someone else disappeared and
she used
Jesus Christ.
That's
fucking horrifying. Wow. That is disgusting.
First try.
You guys are fucking disgusting when you do it. TSC first try.
We got first try unbuffered ESC.
Unbuffered ESC, what the shit, dude.
Yeah, even if this doesn't PB, that's it pretty quick.
Glotty? I see
you. We did stasis wind bomb. Our slide, we dropped the slide. But it's so gold because of the wind bomb. That's how I do it.
It's the only way to do it.
The farther you throw it, the better RNG you get.
That's right.
Alright, that's good.
See this gold? Huge.
Actually, we didn't gold that by that much.
No, we saved a lot of time.
We saved a lot of time. And that's more important.
Yeah. Brave enough yet? Not necessarily, I always put the camera.
Okay, not bad.
It's like barely not a 14.
Oh, dude, a 14 flat would be pretty sick.
Should submit that under slip. I don't know if I would play a lot anymore.
15-06.
Mm-hmm. Pretty good.
What is the fire doing?
Shroom, yes.
Yes.
Ten to five,
yep. This is like an illustration of how it doesn't, or it's not about going straight left and right. It's just straight across.
That's right.
Yeah, you can angle your camera to move the right way to accommodate whatever directions you're flicking. It's okay, it was like horrible. Oh, I don't like that
What did you say?
What did you say?
Nothing. It might.
It can like kind of come.
Are you all streaming?
No, but we're recording.
We got the Lightning McQueen Crocs as well.
Oh my
god. Okay, well. Look. Dude, I wanna look.
I also I caught a glimpse.
I mean, I saw that right. So.
It's true what they say.
Mikey's the goat?
It's true.
Sources.
That's me.
After climbing.
We'll look at some point.
Two goats doing their thing.
Bro.
You didn't split, did you?
No.
That's so late. I didn't see the first. I didn't see the. Hey, don't tell us. I hope it is.
Probably. Yeah, probably. Dude, last time we kept on like rising.
Je ne pourrai pas tenir très longtemps. Il te faudra viser les points lumineux.
Yeah, well.
Je prends ta victoire, Link.
No.
La lumière, vise les points lumineux.
Okay, that's fine.
Le pouvoir de Ganon
s'est réveillé. Yeah, I went early. No pre-fires, but that's fine.
Bless you.
Link, regarde sur sa tête. C'est l'essence.
27, 26.
There we are.
Dude, we still called it Calamity even though I split like 9 years
you
too late.
Like,
dude, I thought you didn't skip it. I couldn't see the skip symbol at the bottom.
What was your previous PB?
2757.
Solid.
Of course. Oh.
That could have been way better.
That could have been,
but
there was a lot of time.
There was a lot of clean segments. Like, cryo. Castle was pretty good.
Castle was pretty good. Cryo?
Cryo was...
That unbuffered ESC?
That was good.
That was clean.
The part leading up to that, too.
Yeah, that was
kind of
bad.
Is there a
video?
There is
a video.
Yeah. Double lights was sick.
That was probably.
Top of the screen, but. That was really nice lights. The Calamity was really good. That was a bit scary. I didn't like hit any of the headshots.
Yeah, no, we missed every headshot. We missed every headshot. We missed some double hits?
We missed one of the hits, yeah.
I was really surprised that
it still managed to get the phase.
That's still enough, yeah. Ah.
So, shout out to Lightning McQueen Crocs.
Mm-hmm.
That's why we could do it.
That's why we PB'd. We got the Lightning McQueen Crocs that light up.
They do light up.
They do. But yeah.
J'étais avec toi.
Yeah, I have to like angle my thumbs up.
J'ai vu tes efforts, tes succès.
I always feel like I should let this cutscene play, but whatever. Nobody watches it anyway. GG's.